Okay, we're doing a cold start on the Massey 231 diesel, though it isn't really too cold out here in the shop, but maybe 50 degrees, I suppose. But